Apple Intelligence and Siri is great, but what if you are fed up with Apple Intelligence and Siri and you want to turn off Apple Intelligence and Siri on your iPhone? Well, that's what you are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Radio Pro, and in this video you will learn how to turn off Apple Intelligence and Siri on your iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to manage Apple Intelligence and Siri settings on your iPhone and turn off Apple Intelligence and Siri, you just need to go to settings and then scroll down, and here you will see the dedicated settings options for Apple Intelligence and Siri. So tap on that, and here you get the option to turn off Apple Intelligence. You just need to toggle it off, and after that confirm that you want to turn off Apple Intelligence. So tap on that, and now Apple Intelligence is turned off on this iPhone. And further, if you want to turn off Siri, simply tap on this talk to Siri and turn it off. After that, you may also turn it off and confirm to turn off Siri. And once you do that, Apple Intelligence and Siri has been turned off on this iPhone. As you can see, if I long press on it, I get the option to turn on Siri. That means Siri is not activated and it is currently turned off. Even I can double tap to the bottom and I don't get any option to type to Siri. That means we have completely turned off Apple Intelligence and Siri on this iPhone. And by the way, if you want to learn how to enable type to Siri on iPhone, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.